Gotta buy Jack some time. Hold him off. Some more! Thank you. destroy Grub Walker!
I'm out! Hell yeah!
Into the world, baby. Wouldn't want to be anywhere else.
I think I take the tropical island.
So now what?
Now we gotta get into the palace and find that queen. Let's move, Delta. If that's the palace, I'm guessing this'll lead us to it.
Worth a shot, man.
Still will vanquish our enemies.
All right, Delta. Let's find a way in.
The Lambent are inferior. Destroy them, kill queen.
Why the hell are they in such a hurry? Looks like you must be getting some serious.
I don't think it's us. Too far from the beacon. Must be something else going on.
Each other?
What the hell?
Take the troika on the left. Cole, follow me.
Shit!
Oh, that's just great.
Like the humans, the Lambent are weak.
Crush them beneath your feet.
I'm out. for the journal.
Touch that shit. You could get rust lung off that or something. I don't know, man. It looks infected.
Yeah. Good call.
Let me get this shit straight. The regular locusts are fighting the glowing locusts? I thought they were all on the same side.
I was wondering why we were doing so well.
Well, that explains their desperation in the raids. They're losing their home turf to the Lambent.
Too. I have a feeling we wouldn't have lasted this long without some help. Behind you!
Things explode?
Yeah, usually. Keep your distance.
Excellent, my children. Your bravery does your queen proud.
Oh, this bitch's house is creepy.
This is it, Delta. You pull this off, we end the war. Stay alert for traps. They're not gonna give up the palace easily.
Not the windows!
Oh, that's just great.
Who the hell's dropping all our cover?
Find the queen.
Well, where would you hide if you were queen of the grubs?
At the bottom. Judging from the outside, I think this place goes down 3 levels. Dom, you and Baird take the right. Cole and I got the left. Let's see if we can find a way down to the Queen's chamber.
Let's do it, Marcus.
Watch out for our guys below! Drag out!
Don't start with that juice shit again.
Water runs in fire, and our enemies will meet their doom.
This out. Looks like what the Queen keeps yapping about.
So we know they're trying to sink Jacinto. It sounds like it'll flood the Hollow. Why would they do that?
They're desperate. All this time, we never realized that. Jack, plug in and see what you can find.
We cannot allow the Lambert to pollute the surface. We must bury their infection here. The world is rightfully ours.
Everyone's in your house, bitch! You hear that shit? You grim-ass bitches are going down! Like way down! Dead down! So down, you ain't gonna even know which way it's up! Your ass is gonna be crying to your skink-ass queen! Oh, mommy, don't let the bad man hurt us! Fuck you! We're gonna whoop your mama's ass! Whoa!
There we go. One muzzled queen. Not you, her. You were great. I loved your speech there, especially with the bitch-ass stuff. Very good. Very enlightening.
Jack, anything?
There appears to be only one way to end this war.
Marcus, is that who I think it is?
I think so.
If we were to sink Jacinto, it would flood the hollow with seawater. Nothing below would survive. We could end the war today. But only if we sacrifice our last possible refuge.
Who's that talking?
Adam Phoenix. It's my father.
What? But what's he doing in the Locust computers?
We'll figure that out later. Look, my father and the Locust Queen are saying the same thing. It's just a matter of timing. We need to sink Jacinto before the Locusts leave, not after.
Can we even do that?
Marcus, I know it's your dad and all, but listen to what you're saying.
Consider it a backup plan if we can't get to the Queen. Jack, see if you can send the data back to Command. Tell him we found another way to put the Locusts down for good. Keep moving, Delta.
Let's go. charge!
Okay, this is it.
Bottom floor, 20 goods, lingerie, and one bitch-ass queen.
Whoa! That ain't the way!
Oh, great! That thing just had to open up.
Gotta be a way across! Whoa!
Next.
Well, let's hope she's home.
Could be a trap. Stay alert.
It's a trap, all right. Shit!
Shit, trap for them. Bring it, bitches!
You're the first humans to ever desecrate this palace with your presence.
It's her.
And I assure you, you will most certainly be the last.
That's the Locust Queen?
I thought she was supposed to be part of you.
If you're planning on flooding the Hollow, then I guess we would be the last.
Yes. Though you destroyed the Riftworm, there are still ways for us to sink Jacinto. You will perish along with the Lambert.
Not if we sink it first.
Scourge informed me of your plan to sink Jacinto before us. I'm afraid it won't work.
Don't be so sure.
Oh, but I am. We already have an army en route to Jacinto to prevent that from happening. Tell me, is it true? You're the son of Adam Phoenix.
What's it to you?
He spoke highly of you. It's a shame that you didn't follow his path.
The hell are you talking about?
It no longer matters. Scourge. Destroy them.
There, Cole! Go after the Queen!
Yeah. Keep those tankers at bay! She escaped on a reaver.
Which way'd she go?
Forget the queen. We need to find a way back to Jacinto.
Well, there are two more reavers back there.
It's worth a shot. Move out! Let's go! Bridge is connected! We need to get to those reavers! Keep moving! Keep moving! There's our ticket out of here! Get on those reavers!
Marcus, I don't think they're gonna let us just climb on them.
You got a better idea? Let's...